will be the greatest revival that has ever been. God is restoring the Acts Church to the body of Christ. This is why this revival is looking so different, because past revivals like fizzled out, or past revivals had one anointed person, and then when they passed away, it just fizzled out. This revival is not fizzling out, because the power of God is being restored to the church.